Mikey and Bob.
Mikey and Bob, 96.1 KISS. It's the Morning Freak Show. The Pirates released their their opening day roster, and then we read the Facebook comments. Let's get into it. Go ahead. Give me the intro.
Beware. We are going to a very deep, dark place on the internet. Everyone is a GM. Everyone is a coach. Everyone is going to get traded. Everything sucks. It's time for Pirates Facebook comments.
These are Pirates Facebook comments after they simply announced their roster for 2020. These are all real quick here because nobody even cares to write more than a sentence now on the Pirates. Thomas G, is this a AAA team? Thomas B, the PA Department of Health should have kicked this team out for inducing vomit for the next 2 months. Jeff B, who are these pitchers? Where did they come from? Harold D, at least they can't lose 100 games this year. Bill H, we're all going to need way more stronger Kool-Aid to stomach watching this team. Andre W, I feel like I'm the guy in the movie Major League who says, who are these bleeping guys? Sam K, looks like they'll have a good shot. Okay, that's positive, right? Looks like they'll have a good shot. Yeah. At the number one draft picks next year. Uh-oh, that one took a turn there. Never mind. Matt S. in the Pirates Facebook comments, as they simply just announced their roster for 2020. Matt S., is there a new owner on that roster anywhere? Melanie W., I only watch until the fifth or sixth inning, then I switch the channel. They need to get rid of those pitchers that pitch the seventh, eighth, and ninth innings. RJP, I see one pitcher, zero catchers, three infielders, and one outfielder who might actually make the roster of any other team. Rob B., what do you think upsets Bob Nutting more, their roster or the fact that he can't have any firework nights this year? David B., do other teams have 3 to 4 guys their fans never heard of, 3 to 4 guys their fans have never seen, and 3 to 4 guys their fans never want to see again suiting up for opening day like the Pirates do? Couple more here. Ken S., Nutting needs to be jailed for fraud. This is not a major league roster. Wow, we've escalated to jailing Bob Nutting in the Facebook comments. All right, Damon P. here. A great lineup. Okay, that's positive, right? There you go. Mm-hmm. Somebody saw the roster and the lineup, says, a great lineup for the minor leagues. Oh, that one took a turn.
And
we will end here. Pirates 2020 roster Facebook comments. Dustin R., we're going to lose a lot of games. Play ball.